Good morning. Hey, I posted this story a couple weeks ago in text form, but people love video, and it's too good to let it just go by, so I thought I'd make a video about it. So you probably heard that there's this father, and he's about to pass away, and he calls his son in one day. He says, "Son, I've got this watch. It's a family heirloom. And before I give it to you, I want you to do three things for me. First, bring it down to the pawn shop and find out what they'll give you for it." So the son goes down and comes back and said, "Dad, they said because it's so old, they'd only give me $10. He says, "Okay, son, I want you to bring this to the jewelry store and find out what they'll give you for it." And he goes down there and he comes back and he says, "Dad, they'll give me $150 because it's so worn." He goes, "Okay, now I want you to go down to the museum, show the curator this watch, and see what they'd offer you for it." So he goes down and comes back and says, "Dad, they offered me $500,000 for that watch because it's so rare that the curator wanted to put it into their antique collection at the museum." And the father looked at the son and said, "Son, I wanted you to do this because you have to know what you're worth. Don't ever get mad when you're in a place and people don't value you for what you're really worth because they just don't know. Don't stay in a place like that. You must know your own worth." Hey guys, no matter what it is, this time of COVID, this crisis going on, it makes people second guess themselves and what they're really worth. But if you're one of those kind of people that they want something better in life, you know, go out and self-improve. Find mentors, find somebody to help you grow to the person you know that you can become. But more important than anything else, you yourself must know your own worth. Have a great day. This is Andy Larson, Charleston's Connector.